Since Bitcoin launched, blockchain networks have struggled with something: how to make decisions openly and transparently while remaining effective and secure. That was until Polkadot launched in 2020 with the world's most advanced blockchain governance system. For the first time ever, on-chain decisions could be made by all token holders directly and executed automatically, making forkless upgrades a reality. Furthermore, a pioneering conviction voting system helped to level the playing field between smaller stakeholders and those with more DOT. Voters can increase the power of their vote by locking up their DOT for a longer period of time. However, as security came first, the governance processes were very slow and relied partly on an elected body. With the introduction of OpenGov, Polkadot's governance has evolved. It's more decentralized, open, efficient, and future-facing. To become truly decentralized, the Polkadot Council and the Technical Committee were removed. Polkadot's OpenGov delivers complete control over the network to the community through a referenda system. For technical expertise, a decentralized body, the Polkadot Fellowship, has been introduced. Through a built-in system of support and incentives, the Polkadot Fellowship is designed to attract the best and brightest minds in the Polkadot community and beyond. The Polkadot Fellowship offers expertise and guidance to identify and address critical issues while maintaining full autonomy and control by the token holders. This ensures the long-term health and adaptability of the Polkadot network, while facilitating quicker bug fixes and deterring malicious activity. However, because it has no hard power over Polkadot, the Fellowship cannot directly influence the result of a referendum or make decisions on behalf of the network. With Polkadot OpenGov, there are no first-class citizens. All DOT holders can submit proposals or vote on them to maximize voter participation. The delegation process is far more agile. Delegating your vote to different people is now possible. For example, one person for technical upgrades and another for treasury expenditures. This ensures that those with the right expertise vote on proposals and can be held accountable for those who delegate to them. The Polkadot Fellowship has transparent on-chain ranks, which anyone with technical expertise can apply to join. Polkadot OpenGov is built for long-term relevance, with fellowship members taking 19 years to reach the highest rank of expertise. OpenGov addresses the scalability and decentralization shortcomings of not only the original Polkadot governance system, but all current blockchain governance systems, and all important decisions will still get the level of consideration they deserve. Polkadot OpenGov makes the system highly agile and dynamic by introducing multiple parallel referenda tracks. This means the community can vote on thousands of proposals at any given time. Each track corresponds to a specific type of proposal and can hold one or more referenda at a time depending on the type. For example, proposals on the root origin track, made for important changes to Polkadot's code, require more careful consideration. That's why the track only supports one referendum at a time, with a longer confirmation period and a higher support threshold needed to pass a proposal. Tracks for small treasury spends, however, can host several referenda at a time, with a shorter voting time and a lower support threshold. With all decisions made and enacted completely autonomously, Polkadot and its ecosystem are truly intelligent. It is an on-chain intelligence that allows the ecosystem to evolve in a technically sound way with DOT holders in control of all decision-making. Polkadot governance only works to its full potential if you participate. Browse open proposals, and when you're ready, simply connect your wallet and vote or delegate. The tokens you use for governance won't leave your wallet, and you can continue staking them too. Your vote is vital for Polkadot to stay ahead of the curve, so cast your vote today for a better web.